Joe Hull here with the 5-star guide for keeping the keep in Castle Storm Definitive Edition. This one's pretty easy. It's 2 stars for 100, for getting your accuracy over 75%, 2 stars for beating on hard, and 1 star for not letting the enemy destroy any rooms in your castle. Now, the enemy doesn't have a ballista in this level, so all you have to do is make sure the enemy doesn't break through your gate. All I did was made sure that I got my accuracy high enough from hitting enemies and then just continuously spawned guys that would defeat them. In this case, I believe it was the siege trolls. These guys hold the enemy down at their spawn point and make sure they never even get close to your castle gates, at least at the level I have. I believe it's level 8. I also spawned the broadsword-carrying knights just to make sure they hold a line out there, but they pretty much end up hitting the back wall and turning around because those siege trolls are so effective at taking down enemies. After that, it's only about a 2.5-minute level. You just gotta hold out against these guys, not let them destroy your rooms, and keep your accuracy up. Make sure to keep checking your accuracy as you go through the level, just so you know if you have to restart or not, or whether you should be more conservative, maybe just use the homing hawks to try and pad that number. Thanks for watching.
Subscribe!